Hello everyone, once again. So today something about journal, but not journal. So on YouTube I will show several video that lady used some different scraps and made embellishment onto journal. So I will think is a great idea, and a few days ago I will found some book, classical Ukrainian author. I don't know it's Soviet Union time book or little bit modern, but this book have great paper, I mean you will understand, have great paper and have many big picture. What this picture have a great background. So this is from that book paper. You will see how big, how long, and so this book don't have a title page. So this is why I don't know it's Soviet Union time or modern. But you will see, for example, this two pages, and I will show you this page. Have great background. It's like a watercolor background, or for example, here is like a mixed media background. So I will tour this pages, this backgrounds, and want to use on somewhere. But also this after this pages I will have some small pieces. Actually also with these pages I will have small pieces. So from these pieces I decided made this my embellishment, scrap embellishment, and I will make this. So I will show you, it's a small embellishment, a little bit biggest embellishment. So, and I want to show this embellishment now before I include some onto my journal. So this is one lifetime. This is the second blooming. The next pleasure process. Marvel. Imagine. So fun. Modern time. And the strange story. So this is a picture from that book I decided to use, I used here the star from postcard. Here you will see just Tim Holtz paper doll. Here die cut and real old photo. This is die cut, but this is like watercoloring flower. So I like it and use here. Here is just fussy cutting butterfly and three stickers, small butterfly, you will see. Here is two die cutting, flower and birds. Here is die cutting and stickers, this is stickers. So, I decided use this scrap because I actually like idea, and I never made to this time this embellishment, so it's great to used some book pages, some different paper. So maybe on the future I will make this embellishment. So okay, this is short video. And thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.